I promise you, lordship is incarnate in so great
a time. Oh, it's a mere such a deep affection for her.
Oh, no, I know. After all these years, we were lucky to have her for 17 years. That's the way I feel about it.
We saw her. Thank you.
Come. Have a seat here.
The Prime Minister of Australia, Your Majesty.
Your Majesty.
You are kind, and it's so wonderful to make friends. I know my mother would have been hugely touched, and by all the tributes that
well,
people have made in Australia.
Have been really affected. You have that sense of grief, but also gratefulness for 70 years of service.
I know, and thank God we have grandma, 70 years, that's the great thing to remember, I think.
Remarkable, but because for you it's a very personal loss.
Well, I know. Listen, come have a seat. Maybe not too gently.
I'm okay. We do tend to get a bit used to it.
Yes.
But.
Prime Minister of New Zealand, I
tributes, everything in New Zealand have been so deeply appreciated.
It stands all from people's heart as well.
That's the great thing, isn't it?
Yeah.
All these years.
Yes, yes.
We're lucky to have her for 70 years.
Oh, brilliant.
Come and see. I'll be right there. I'm so sorry to be rushed.
Oh, no. To be honest, I think.
So I hope you might see them. I hope to, tomorrow. I hope to have certainly nothing else.
I am glad to be here. I'm not going to have to
be here. No, I won't. Come and have a seat. I think they're managing to have a seat.
Yes.
Come here.
Do I have kept you waiting?
No.
The Prime Minister of Jamaica, you might see.
Grateful to know you've taken such trouble.
Oh, no. Yeah. She is a wonderful person. Very, very kind.
Yeah.
Jamaicans have a deep love and respect for her.
Oh, so,
it's my honor and privilege to be here.
Thank you. We've all been so touched by the tributes paid to her that I've been reading about.
Yes.
And your kind statements.
Thank you.
Come and see.
I'm sorry, it's a bit rushed.
No, I can imagine.